Assalamualaikum guys, this is going to be advice to make niqab or burqa sisters' lives a little bit easier. This is just some stuff that I've come across on my own that I feel makes it easier for me to go out into society with. So the first thing, of course, is if you know that you're going to go to a bank or to the DMV or to school to get an ID or something, or a place that requires you to show ID, even if you hand them your license or your ID, they're still going to have to see your face. And it's for security purposes. So if you're going out somewhere like that, make sure that you have on a niqab that is easy to flip up or take off, depending on your preference, because this one's kind of hard to flip up. Because, it's not hard. It's hard the way that I have it tied, because I have it tied under my hair, so. And also, make sure that you, have on a full hijab, because, yeah, that's kind of embarrassing to, if you're wearing something like this, and to show your face or whatever, you have to dang near take this off. So make sure you have on a full hijab, and that it's easy to remove or flip up for security purposes. Another thing that I found to be kind of easy is places that have security guards in them, to give them my ID and show my face and let them hold on to my ID while I'm shopping or conducting business. I feel like that's a really big it makes them feel okay, and it makes it a little bit easier on yourself to conduct your business, to go shopping, to go to the library or something like that. It makes it a little bit easier. Another thing that makes it a little bit easier, in my opinion, is, don't be, quick to judge people who are judging you, or that you think are judging you, because, a lot of people, I'm kind of paranoid, but I always feel like a lot of people are always looking at me, and a lot of times they are looking at me, but, it's not always bad when they're looking at you, so. Yeah. Okay, so this is my video, and I hope that these whole two tips I gave you help. Assalamualaikum, bye.